When I was 24 years old, I was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Today, I can say I'm a survivor. Walk with me, walk with them, walk, because someday is today.